to 375. Check. Set timer for 25 minutes. Check. Huh? Oh, what's going on? Huh?
Strawberry? What is it?
I don't know. Something's wrong with the oven.
What was that?
My muffin recipe?
If those are muffins, I can't wait to see what happens when you bake a cake.
To clean is the oven.
Okay, I got it. Just change its name to Muffin Surprise.
No.
Muffin Explosion?
Ha.
Mega Muffin Explosion Supreme.
Ha ha.
Hey, that is pretty funny.
Now that we've tackled batter basics and basics of berry flawless baking, I am certain you are prepared for today's class, creative cupcaking. Are you ready to cupcake?
Yeah!
Let's do it!
Woohoo! It's on!
I've got our ingredients, flour, sugar, baking powder, all this fresh strawberry jam. So let the baking begin! Very creative. Orange is putting mint leaves and chocolate chips in her batter for a mint chip cupcake creation. I'm putting real bits of strawberry in my cupcake to make it extra moist and tasty. How about you, Lemon?
I'm replacing some of the oil in mine with applesauce. Adds flavor. Mmm, an apple fragrance.
Mmm. Blueberry, how are you being cupcake creative today?
I'm adding ground zucchini. Well, I read about it in a cupcaking blog. It's good. It'll taste like nuts and cinnamon. I promise.
Hey, what's that?
Quick, play something!
Girls, girls! Breathe, breathe, peace!
Harmony, friendship!
Together?
Of course not. Mine is the glinty minty sparkle.
And I made the creamy carnation rose.
Mmm. I've never tasted anything so berry delicious.
Oh, must be
oh,
mine.
Oh, here, try mine.
Mmm. 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 Ah. Mmm. That's it. They're both great on their own, but mixed together? Oh, wow! Divine!
Really?
You know, if you two created recipes together, your cooking would reach a whole new fantastic level.
Us?
Cook something together?
Well, I guess we could try.
Great, because we have some cakes to ice. Come on, I'll help you. Let's alternate each layer with both your cakes and mix your icings. And we'll make one giant cake for Princess Berrykin.